5, Kilbellan Louise 6 for the first semi-final of the Christmas Cracker, and away they came to 6. Kilbellan Louise hit it well. One down the inside, Locklear Recruit shows pace also and takes over at the opening bend. Locklear Recruit by about a length and a half. Kilbellan Louise back for more on the outside, tracking the pair though, and beginning to get right closer as the two. Deramisti off the home turn. Deramisti got a dream run, but Kilbellan Louise is much too strong. Kilbellan Louise by a length for the two in second. Deramisti 4 in third as Pat's Gold 3 with time of 1977.